Hello, y'all. These are CB's fried ribs with zucchini. So here you see he has already fried the ribs. They are ready to go, tender inside, crunchy on the outside. And he cut up some zucchini. He seasoned it with salt, accent, cayenne, and pepper, floured it, fried it, and they turned out so crispy. Crispy, they taste like veggie fries. They were good. And here he drizzled some of his homemade barbecue sauce over his ribs. He enjoyed. Time to eat. Thanks for watching.